How do you resume the game today? It was 2-0 for Djurgården, but it wasn't
like a 10-0.
That bad.
No,
yeah.
I mean, I think, like, obviously it's been a hard week. You know, the result last week was definitely worse, and that was hard to take, I think, for everybody personally, the players, the coaches, the club, and it was that was hard enough. And then obviously with the coach change, that made it even more difficult week with a lot of emotions, obviously, because Jonas had been with the club for a long time and a lot of these players first and only coaches. And then for the then new coaching staff to come in and try and, for everyone to take on board like their ideas, which is obviously very different. And then to change things and then to have a couple of days preparation to then come out here and try and obviously put in an effort that shows that, hey, yeah, we're losing. Yeah, we've lost our coach, but hey, we can still play football and we're still taking on board these ideas that, you know. So it's very hard. And again, I think it's credit to, you know, the girls and the team that, you know, we stick together no matter what. And I think that's really showed this week. And it was 2-0, but it was still, like, I was really proud. It was good to actually watch on the bench and you can see some combinations and things that we've done in training start to take shape. So, you know, you just think, okay, more training sessions, then hopefully, you know, it'll turn around a little bit more.
What happened to you in the first half?
I went up for a duel with Julia Spetsmark, and I headed the back of her head.
Okay.
And then, yeah, so it doesn't feel like a concussion, it just feels like, obviously, a big thing. Yeah, and then obviously it hurts to, like, lift my eyebrows, and obviously it becomes very, very dangerous for maybe worse situations, so.
Many people wonder how you managed with the team to, you've won one game, three points, but you lost all the other games. And you really made a very good effort today, I think. You had a lot of ball and you're always trying to score one. But how do you manage to go to every training despite the results are not coming in?
That's what football is, though. Sometimes you win some, you lose some, but again, we love to play. We all want to get better, whether it's for, you know, in the moment or for next year. You know, we can always learn. Obviously, when you're losing, you got a lot to learn. So there's individual development and there's obviously team development. So everybody wants to be better. So, you know, this is very new and it's a learning experience. And every time we play, we step onto the field, we learn something about ourselves, learn something about our team. And it's like, okay, well, this is a level that obviously we want to come back to, you know, if we go down. And and that's what makes it fun, because we're not playing our best football. We haven't achieved that, but so you keep aspiring because there's so much to go to the top. So, you know, we all love to play football, we all love to, you know, be together, and that's what keeps us going.
How's your role? I mean, you obviously have a lot of experience, but the younger players, for them it must be harder to keep going and going.
Yeah.
Because you know all this.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, I've been there. I've been in situations where I've lost by a lot of goals, and for me, like, my role, I feel, is to, you know, like, make sure they don't get too down, because it's not about what happens right now, it's how you come back from it. So I just try to, you know, like, reinforce that message to, you know, everybody, especially the youngsters, because maybe they take it personally, they take it hard, but I mean, some of them are 18, 19. You know, they've got, you know, I've got 20 years on them. So, you know, if they continue to show the commitment that, you know, they want to be better, they want to be professional players, then these little results or these moments and the bad moments that happen, it only makes you stronger, like, physically, emotionally. So, you know, we just keep going, and I just try and help the team and help them as much as I can.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you're welcome.